We come from different worlds. We speak different languages. We each have our own narrative. But sometimes we need to pull it all aside and just play. Let's harness the power of football to build bridges between nations and between people. FIFA recently rejected an effort to boycott Israeli football. Thank you, FIFA, for keeping politics out of the game.